Came up with this idea because of climate and because of Venice being threatened by the rise of waters all over the world. A lot of my sculptures are about communicating important messages, whether it be about love, whether it be about family. They're universal messages. I am a father, I have three children. My youngest son, Anthony, it's his hands that I have recreated in the sculpture.